got power. He didn't do
that. Yeah, that looks like it's got power. Very nice, Billy boy. What's that noise? It sounds like a pulse.
Now what you're gonna do, since you got the motor, this is part of the motor
right there.
Yeah.
Certain throttle. But then you can put the lead. Undoubtedly something's not balanced on the props, the motor.
Anybody want to buy a stereo zoom microscope? $50.
What brand?
American Office. It's a sensor.
What a show off.
56 lenses.
Smooth, Billy. Nose gear is very wobbly, isn't it? Yeah.
Well, you know, I've bent it straight before.
What model is that, Jim?
Stinger 64 from Horizon Hobby, Hobby King. Taking me 8 days to get my order.
You got it. Again, you bought a plane with no speed. I love the bottom of that wing, too.
Yeah, that blue and white checker.
Thank you.
through that thing for 3.5 minutes, but I had 31% left. It was fine. I didn't see it.
Closed down pretty good.
You got it trimmed yet?
Somewhat.
Well, how good was it out of the box?
Well, you had to, this one you had to kind of.
Oh, this one you put together.
There's the ARF.
Yeah.
See, that dark blue shows up pretty good,
doesn't
it? Yeah. So if I did dark blue and yellow instead of white, you put the white on the bone, that black and white checkerboard, the blue one.
Gotta get rid of all of the pressure.
Does that count as landing on the landing strip?